about to do an amp draw on a starter. So I'm going to use my battery tester here to do it. And I'm going to connect my positive cable. And then my negative cable. Then I'm going to take my amp clamp. Make sure it's on 200. Then I'm going to follow it down, trace it down to the cable down here for the starter, making sure that the positive is facing the positive. And then I'm going to have my assistant in the car go ahead and crank it. Test on a starter using my own meter. The voltage meter here. Make sure I put it on volts. And now I'm gonna go from my positive to my positive of the starter. Okay, and I'm gonna have my assistant to turn the car over. And it's less than 500, which means it's good. Now I'm going to go ahead and do my negative to the casing of the starter and see what I get. This is how you do a voltage drop on your starter. Thank you.